All right, so we're getting ready to check out some new gaming gear from Sony. I am pumped.
Oh, I can't wait. We've been hearing about these products for a while, so we're finally gonna get to look at them.
Oh my gosh.
There they are.
What, the monitor, the headphones?
They look amazing.
I am oddly already obsessed with the stand. This looks so good.
I'm obsessed with the headsets. They look like really cool.
I cannot wait to give you guys the lowdown on the all new INZONE products.
Hello and welcome to another episode of The Lowdown. Today we have extremely exciting news that Sony has officially entered the gaming gear space with a new brand called INZONE. Sony has been providing a full immersive experience through their TVs and audio products for years now, and they've brought the same entertainment experience into the ever-growing gaming world.
Sony has introduced the INZONE M9 and M3 monitor and three pairs of gaming headsets, the INZONE H9s, H7s, and the H3s. Now, let's get into the monitors.
The all-new gaming line will feature two monitors, the INZONE M9, which is this beautiful monitor behind me, and the INZONE M3. The INZONE M9 gaming monitor offers razor-sharp 4K resolution with four times the pixels of full HD monitors, so gamers can really enjoy flawless, crystal-clear, detailed images. With full array local dimming, gamers can see enhanced contrast across the entire screen with more depth in the shadows and highlights from precisely controlled backlighting technology.
This allows for deep blacks and brightness so gamers can have the best possible visual experience. Gamers also can look forward to 144Hz refresh rate, which will give them the split second advantage that makes all the difference in a game. The M9 also lets you choose from a selection of rear lighting colors to match your mood or space. Personally, I'm really excited about that.
The INZONE M3 monitor provides a high refresh rate of 240Hz with 1 millisecond variable refresh rate technologies, which basically means PC gamers can accurately capture movements of rivals in shooter games. You can see vibrant and vivid pictures with Display HDR 400 certification, delivering 400 nits of peak brightness and over a billion colors to display your favorite games in impressive HDR.
Both the INZONE M3 and M9 monitors are G-SYNC and HDMI 2.1 VRR compatible, which means the display refresh rate is dynamically adjusted, virtually eliminating screen tearing and stuttering for smoother gameplay. Both models are designed to fit your own unique playing style. Not only can you adjust the height and tilt, but these monitors have a unique low-depth tripod stand, which provides total gaming comfort while optimizing your desk space.
Now, let's talk about utilities or gameplay. Featuring auto KVM switch or auto USB hub switch, users can actually control up to two PCs from a single keyboard, mouse, and headset connected to the monitor. With FPS game picture mode, users can optimize brightness and contrast to view opponents very clearly. Additionally, the black equalizer feature allows for uncovering details even in shadows.
INZONE monitors feature incredible high resolution and high dynamic range picture for the absolute best gaming experience. In addition to having superior picture quality, it is equally as important to have the gaming experience for optimal sound.
Sony's new gaming gear line will feature a lineup of three headsets for each player's needs. Two new wireless headsets, the INZONE H9 and the INZONE H7, along with a wired headset, the INZONE H3. They look pretty, right? All three models have a personalized 360 spatial sound for gaming, which provides precise rival detection.
Gamers are able to personalize their 360 sound experience by using our INZONE Hub PC software to customize a wide range of operations, including a variety of sound and hardware settings. Fine-tune sound frequencies to your game for more clarity and immersion using the EQ function.
Now, all three of these headsets are Discord certified and equipped with a flexible flip-up boom microphone with mute function, allowing users to communicate effortlessly in-game with squad members. And let's talk about the comfortability factor for a second. Let's put them on.
Okay.
You got the H9s?
Yep.
Okay, I'll pick up the H7s.
These are light.
They are light.
Oh, wow. They're very lightweight.
Ooh, it's like pillows for my ears.
This is really nice.
Oh, this is really nice. Now, this is actually perfect because for gamers that game all day, like, you want to be able to wear something very comfortable, you know?
No, for sure. And like me, I definitely, when I'm gaming, like, it's going to be at least an 8-hour day. So definitely want something that's going to not only have the battery life, but the comfort to support my gaming needs. And while I'm gaming, sometimes I do get a phone call, so you are able to enjoy call, voice chat, or music from your mobile device while you're gaming because the H9 has Bluetooth connectivity as well.
Well, the H7s are the second wireless headset in the lineup. They have precise target detection with 360 spatial sound for gaming and advanced technology that optimizes your acoustics. You can game for hours with a very comfortable headband and ear pads. 40 hours, I think, 40 hours of battery life and a 10-minute quick charge that offers up to an hour of game time. That's insane.
That's pretty great. The INZONE H3s are the wired headset in the lineup. These headsets are equipped with aligning features as the H7 and the H9s with their 360 spatial sound, Alze Comfort design, and Discord certification.
Now, for players that want to connect their headsets to PlayStation 5, you totally can. They are all compatible. The gaming headsets work with Tempest 3D audio tech, which allows players to enjoy the immersive sounds when gaming with greater spatial expression.
Other features in INZONE H9 and INZONE H7 include on-screen indications so players can easily adjust settings on their headset and see the settings reflected on the screen in the PlayStation 5 control center. Something that I look for when it comes to a gaming microphone is how quickly can I mute myself?
Yeah, in the INZONE H9, 7s, and H3s, like, you can easily do that by flipping the boom microphone up to mute yourself, and then if you want to unmute yourself, just flip it down.
That's easy. Simple enough.
Right?
Yeah. The H9s also have noise cancellation, so if you're like me and you like to be fully immersed in the gaming experience, there's a button right here, and you can activate it, and you can game.
Oh, very convenient. Hey, Jenna, I think we should...
Can I help you?
Lunch?
No, gaming time.
Oh, okay.
Get out of the way.
She's always like this.
Time to game.
All right, I am super pumped to play God of War. Let's go ahead and try the H3s first.
Okay.
All right, this is the wired headset. So I'll put it on, and we're gonna plug it in the back. Okay, we are plugged in, and ooh, I could hear fire.
Oh.
I could hear, like, the wind. The colors are really nice. Oh, someone said something. I gotta go back. I gotta go talk to them. This sounds really immersive, like, and it feels comfortable in my ears. Like, you gotta try this out.
Okay.
Here.
Get out of the way. Let me play.
Oh, okay, fine.
Oh, I can play from over here.
There you go. You got it?
Oh, the crackling.
Ooh, you hear that?
Yes, the fire. Wow.
There you go. Just
you can
do that
hear, like,
to
every
that.
Part of, like, him swinging that. Okay.
So now that we've tried the H3s, let's go ahead and try the H7s.
Here you go.
Ooh, nice and wireless and comfy. Ooh, yeah, it sounds, yep, sounds amazing. Sounds great.
Chat with your friends in Discord.
Hey, what's going on, chat? What's going on? What'd you have for lunch? A hot dog? Fantastic. Okay, let's solve this.
All right.
So I got left control.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. Bam, right? When he threw the axe, when Ares threw the axe, like, the refresh rate, like, made it look really smooth and very cinematic.
I have played on a lot of gaming monitors, and the color and, like, the dark blacks and the deep contrast, I'm not even just saying this, like, I'm actually very impressed and I can't wait to game on this.
It's really good, right? All right, do you want to continue the journey with the H9?
Yes! Okay. I want to hear only the game and not you.
All right, here we go.
This sounds so good.
I'm just really impressed with the colors.
What?
I said, never mind.
I mean, I could sit here for hours and play, so I'm really excited to have this monitor, to use this headset, and to just be immersed in gaming and get back into it.
You can play up to 32 hours with the H9s.
I actually could, you're right. I mean, I probably could. I think it would take me 32 hours to get out of this room.
Probably.
We hope you enjoyed the first look at Sony's new line of INZONE gaming monitors and headsets, and the good news is they are coming soon. I'm absolutely so excited. I cannot wait to upgrade my gaming space.
Yeah, so make sure to grab yourself the INZONE products, the headsets, some monitors, comment down below what you think of them, and also follow the Sony Electronics YouTube channel, follow us on our social channels, and we'll see you on the next episode of
The Lowdown.